I found a way to create a sharp Z edge, and I wanted to share it with you. Let's create a letter S by using a text object. Let's go to the top viewport and work on this. If we were to convert this text from curve to mesh, an odd-looking geometry is going to be created. It's not possible to create a loop cut in the middle and pull it on the Z-axis to create a sharp edge. The bevel modifier won't work either. After thinking for a while, this is what I've found. As usual, let's convert back to curve, and back to mesh to get an outline of the mesh. Tab to go to edit mode, and let's remove two end edges like this. I can't see anything, so I'll change to the light theme. Now we can select both edges, and bridge edge loop them. All quads. Let's control R to create a loop cut in the middle. There are two ways to create a final mesh. One is to extrude the whole 2D mesh upward, and pull the upper outline mesh like this. We can subdivide this mesh without any issues. Let's undo. I'll show you the second method. The second method is to select and pull the newly created edge loop like this. We can manually Alt-Select and type F to fill the end and the bottom edges like this. Since we have two triangle faces at the end, we can't subdivide this mesh. This was the finding I wanted to share with you. I found this method myself today. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.